Assalamualaikum students of class 2, welcome to the today's video lecture. If you open your summary pack to page number 12 here, we have this addition problem. Actually ये problems addition की ही हैं, लेकिन इनमें difference जो है वो ये होगा कि हमें actually इन values को जो answer आएगा उसको convert भी करना पड़ेगा. जैसे कि यहाँ पर first है solve the following sums by converting ones. Now 7 and 1 makes 10. 7 and 1 makes 10. Now 10 is actually, if we make a key here, 10 is made up of 110 and units, 0 units. So units or ones are actually same thing. So O jo hai, wo represent karte hai units ko, aur T represent karte hai tens ko. So hum iska answer yun likhenge, 0 units hai ya ones hai iske andar aur 110 hai. Aur simply 110, 5 and 5 makes 10, 2. And 6 and 4 makes 10 to like 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, it makes 10. Next problem bahut similar hai, kyunki usme 4 mein hume actually 4 ko 6 mein add karna tha, isme 6 mein 4 add karne, answer will be still 10. 7 and 3 makes 10 too, and 2 and 8 makes 10, and 6 and 4 makes 10 again. So that was today's lecture. Until next video lecture, Allah Hafiz.